I use an 8-aught, and I like doing the snail rig if you can see it. I just roll it 10, 11 times. Bring the line back through the side, bottom side. Then just pull it through, man. That's one of the best knots you can use on catfishing is the snail hook. I use about an 18 inch leader or so. I got my 3-ounce weight. Then I use a little bead, a swivel. A Carolina rig, 3-ounce weight, the bead, snail knot 8-aught hook.